Welcome back to Civil Engineers YouTube channel. In this practical video, I will show you some big mistakes in the construction of this steel structure design, which they did for three-story commercial building. You can see, guys, this is RCC. Column size is 12 by 12 inches with 6 numbers of steel rods. Dia is 12 millimeter. They did this design for three-story commercial building. So this is one of the poor construction, guys, you can see. And they provided 6 millimeter dia of lateral ties with the spacing of about 12 inches. You can see, guys, the leaping length is about 18 inches. And they did this steel structure design for three-story commercial building. I don't know why they did this. So I think they don't have any site supervisor. They don't know what is steel structure design. You can see, guys, 6 bars dia is 12 millimeter. And the tie spacing is 1 foot or more than 1 foot. Guys, you can see already they did the columns, and these are the middle column size is 12 by 12 inches. You can see, guys. If you are working on construction site, so before starting the steel structure design, you should have the structural drawing. You should know about the steel structure design. According to the steel structure design, you should provide the steel structure. Otherwise, you will face more problems in the future, guys. You can see practically. On the other side, they did 9 by 12 inches size of the column. They provided 8 steel rods. The dia is 16 millimeter, and you can see the beam is already constructed. Size is 12 by 16 inches. You can see this is beam. And this is the other column, as I discussed before. Guys, you can see this is 9 by 12 inches. This is one of the poor construction, guys, you can see. This is other column. Size, spacing, steel reinforcement, you can see clearly.
خا ده غسل ده